This means that there are more living species that can be found in our country's waters than anywhere else. Among these, you can find fish, corals, turtles, and over 25 species of marine mammals. Dugongs, dolphins, and whales are examples of marine mammals that are found in the waters. However, they are definitely mammals just like you and me. Instead of the gills used by fish, they have lungs swimming in the air. Instead of the gills, they give birth to live young. In a short while, we are going to introduce you to another kind of marine mammal, sometimes known as finnipeds or thin-footed mammals. They have traveled from a different continent on the other side of the globe to be with us today.
Lima na lang.
Alright, lima pa. Kaya akong
na. Ayun. Kapatid ko na tayo. Bawal ang payo.
Welcoming the South American sea lions.
All right, let's give it up for sea lion friends. Hello, everyone.
And I'd like to meet my friends to get us and your trainers one at a time.
Yes.
On our website is the only male South American sea lion that we have. And it is the awesome one.
Wow,
don't be that. His name is Vincent. Together with trainer Mark, say hi.
Hi.
Well, on the other side is one of the eldest female South American sea lions that we have here. And according to her trainer, she is the smartest. Ooh, nice smile. Her name is Yenny. Together with trainer JP. Say hello. Now, let's continue. So guys, do you have an idea why they're called sea or feather-footed marine mammals? An idea? Do they have feathers? Well, let's ask them. Hey guys, do you have feathers? The answer is no. Of their front flippers, which are shaped like a bird's wing. See those? That their flippers may also be translated as wing bullets, since their flippers do look somewhat like wings. In fact, they appear to be flying out the water as they swim from place to place, right, fly friends? And you know, they're often mistaken as seals because they look very much alike. But some differences between a seal and a sea lion is the fact that they have bigger front flippers. And they can also turn their back flippers, something seals cannot do. As a result, they can walk upright while on land. And that's a fine demonstration. How about applause for sea lion friends? And you know what, guys? They have this long and flexible neck. How flexible? Well, check these out. So flexible, right? And our applause for sea lion friends. See, their body is covered with a deep coat of short horse hair, and their whiskers help the sea lion's sense of touch. They contain their fibers, which make them sensitive. Nice smile.
Yeah.
Chen are to protect baby Chen from raining water. And their small external ears give them a good sense of hearing, both above and below the water surface. Sea lions like any marine mammals can see well both above and underwater. They have keen eyesight but no color vision. In the wild, they inhabit waters close to shores, long rocky cliffs with tide pools, and have a preference for rocky beaches. They have excellent climbing abilities, which can easily scale rocky cliffs. Check it out. Now let's talk about their swimming abilities and let's start with Vincent, the handsome one. Sea lions can generally cruise around 11 miles per hour using the homing movements of their front flippers. While their back flippers are stretched out behind their bodies, functioning as rudders for steering. And that is their normal swim, nice and easy. Thank you so much, Vincent and Winner Mark. But when chasing their prey or sleeping from predators, they can achieve a burst speed up to, ready Eddie, 25 miles per hour. Wow, look at that. That is so fast. How about boss for Eddie? The smartest. Great job, girl. Wow, nice line. And another one. She's asking. Hey guys, where's the energy? Would you love to see them dance?
Yeah!
Well, music, maestro! Environments. So let's keep our surroundings clean.